The best way to get introduced to Spikeball is just by throwing and catching the ball off the net. You throw the ball off the net and somebody tries to catch it. Whoever catches it then gets to throw the ball back off the net. Everybody's circling up, the ball's gonna bounce in different directions. It becomes a fun, active way to engage in throwing and catching and getting used to the Spikeball equipment.